My grandpa's deck has served me well, but if I'm going to beat Pegasus, I'm going to have to remember everything Gramps ever taught me about card games.
Playing card games is just like making love. You usually do it on a table, and you always feel deep shame when it's finished. Also, the older you get, the less fun it is. So remember, always wear a condom when playing card games.
I should probably wash my hands before using these.
The final round of the Duelist Kingdom tournament shall now commence. Will Yugi Moto please enter the duel arena?
You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around.
I'm bored.
Hush, Tristan. This crappy tournament will be over soon.
Hey, Joey, let's ditch Tristan and Bakura.
Yeah, okay.
I can't believe they just ditched us like that. I mean, you'd have to be a total jerk to walk out on someone when... Hey, where are you going?
I'm ditching you too, because you smell. Bye!
Run while you can, mortal. Soon I will rule the world, and then we'll see who smells. It'll be you. And now, introducing the creator of card games, ladies and gentlemen, I give to you, Mr. Maximilian Pegasus.
Excellent. Soon my evil plan to steal an object from a small child will be complete.
You mean you arranged this whole tournament just to steal my Millennium Puzzle?
Exactly.
Did you even consider just asking me for it? I mean, do you have any idea how much time and money you've wasted with this whole facade? People have died because you wanted a necklace. I killed a gay clown for Ra's sake.
Look, are you going to play a children's card game with me or not?
I suppose I might as well.
This heavy suit of armor is perfect for sneaking around.
Did I hear something just now? Nah, must have been the wind. Yeah, that's definitely the sound that wind makes.
My voice gives me super strength, but it also helps that I'm wearing a suit of armor. Hey, it's Mokuba. If I rescue him, then I'll be a hero, and Joey's bootylicious sister will be all over me. Score.
Yes, what is it? There's been a breach. Mokuba Kaiba has escaped.
I thought I told you never to call me at this number.
But I miss you. It feels like we've grown so far apart.
That's because I don't love you anymore.
Sounds like Tristan found Mokuba. I think I'll pay him a little visit.
Where do you think you're going, limey boy?
I have to go do British things. Like drink cups of tea and eat bangers and mash. That sort of thing. Because I'm British.
Oh, okay.
Look, I think something exciting is happening.
Blah, blah, card games, blah.
Blah, 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 attack mode, blah.
Blah, blah, blah.
Blah.
Oops, my mistake.
We've got you surrounded. Now give the boy to us.
Over Mokuba's dead body.
Lay one finger on the boy and you mortals will rue the day you were ever born.
Bakura, don't be a hero. They have invisible guns.
And we're not afraid to use them. Well, I have something far more powerful than invisible guns.
There's no such thing.
Why don't you see for yourself then?
Well, what do you know? He was right.
Now I just feel silly.
Bakura, I had no idea you were Spider-Man.
That's because I'm not. Now follow me. We have to get out of here.
You mean you're not Spider-Man?
No, I'm not. Okay, yes, I'm Spider-Man. Happy? Now will you just follow me?
Hooray! I'm friends with Spider-Man!
Introducing the fabulous Toon Summon Skull.
It's like something out of H.P. Lovecraft. Only gay.
Is he strong? Listen, bud. He's got radioactive blood. Look out! There goes the Spider-Man!
Oh, stop it!
You can't possibly win, Yugi boy. With my Millennium Eye, I can see into the very recesses of your mind, showing me every card in your deck.
He's right. We can't win like this. Our only hope is to switch minds. That way he won't be able to predict our strategy.
Couldn't I just mind-crush him?
You can't fix all your problems by mind-crushing people.
Oh, come on. Just one little mind-crush. It'll barely hurt him.
No. Bad Pharaoh. No mind-crush.
You never never let me have my way, do you?
And now I'm going to take this duel to the Shadow Realm.
See? This wouldn't be happening if I had just mind-crushed him.
Listen, mister, do you need a timeout?
Hand over the boy, Tristan, or I'll swallow your soul.
But why?
Ever since Yugi defeated me in a duel, I've been looking for a new body. One without a soul. Mokubas should do just fine.
But why?
Because I'm evil.
But why?
I don't know, I'm just evil. What do you expect?
But why?
Well, I suppose my parents never loved me enough. They were always dressing me like a girl. Do you know they wanted to call me Florence? Who names a boy Florence? Idiots, that's who. And I'll tell you another thing.
Look out, flying Mokuba!
What the deuce?
My voice knows Kung Fu!
Oh, bugger.
And now to defeat the evil villain once and for all, by throwing him carelessly in a random direction. Go, Millennium Frisbee!
No!
Twinkle.
I'm bored again.
My nipples are sensing that Yugi is in great peril.
Mine too.
Hey guys, you'll never guess what I've been doing.
We don't care.
Your mind shuffle strategy won't work against me here, Yugi boy. That weak body of yours can't survive in the Shadow Realm.
He's right. I can feel my life force being drained away. It's like I'm watching an Uwe Boll movie. Spirit, you have to take over for me. I'm too weak.
Oh, come on, you can take him.
No, really, I think I might be dying here.
Don't be such a drama queen.
Spirit, tell Taya I love her.
No, Yugi, you can't be dead. If you were dead, then four kids would have censored it. Yugi! Yugi!
Bright eyes, burning like fire. Bright.
Crap!
I'm hungry!
I felt a disturbance, as if Yugi cried out in terror and was suddenly silenced.
He needs our help! Remember the friendship pact we made in the first episode?
How could we forget? It took weeks to get that stuff off my hand.
Yugi, wherever you are, we believe in you!
Never give up, no matter what happens.
And could you possibly bring me something to eat? Maybe some French fried potatoes.
Poor Pharaoh boy. Without Yugi, your mind is an open book. Now let's see what card you're holding. What in the name of Liberace is happening? Yugi's friends, they're stopping me from reading his mind. This is inconceivable. Not to mention extremely cheesy.
Pegasus! You'll never understand the importance of friendship.
As long as Yugi has us, he'll always have the strength to fight.
I'm just here for the food.
And now I summon LittleKuriboh imposters.
No, there's so many of them. I can't tell which one is the original.
And that means you'll never be able to watch the abridged series ever again.
No, I can't live without Yugi the abridged series. It's so important to me.
Don't worry, Pegasus. There's always Naruto the abridged series. But as everyone knows, that's just not quite as good.
Oh, no!
Yug, you won! I mean, you really—
Back off, he's mine! Yugi? I just have this one thing to say. Did you ever know that you're my hero?
Yeah, thanks, Taya. Anyway, we should probably go.
'Cause you are the wind beneath my wings. Okay, I'm done.
Let's go rescue Grandpa.
Hey, how the bloody hell did I get up here? And what in the name of buggery happened to my Millennium Ring?
I threw it away because it was evil.
That was a prized family heirloom, you giant wanker.
But it was evil. If Freddy Krueger and Jason Voorhees got married and had a baby, your ring would be the baby.
Freddy would never marry Jason. Besides, Freddy's already married. So his job.
Now that Pegasus is weakened by his duel with Yugi, it'll be the perfect opportunity to steal his Millennium Eye. By the way, if you're wondering how I managed to get my ring back, then I'm just as confused as you are. Watch out, Pegasus. Florence is back.
To him, life is a great big pain. Wherever there's a hang, you'll find a Spider-Man.
Threaten my people with slavery and death.
This is madness!
Madness.
This is Sparta!
I told you we should have used the visible guns, but no, you had to have the invisible guns because they're magical and ooh.
Yeah, way to kick a guy while he's down, Greg. Maybe if we had an invisible tank.
Oh, shut up. Just shut up!